Oh. What's the problem?
You, Jagger. You're my problem. I don't get it, Jagger. I mean, is this how you repay your favors? I hook you up with a judge, a friend of mine, and he catches you rifling through his files.
He had my sister's address, and he wouldn't even give it to me.
Okay, that's not a good defense. Okay, you couldn't get what you wanted, so you decided to take it. You're lucky he didn't throw you in jail.
I had no choice.
You do have a choice, okay? You go back to the family court, you file a petition, get the family to reverse the decision.
Listen, Paul, if I hear one more person talking about petitions and judges, I'm gonna lose it. This stuff works for you, but not for me.
Did you give it a chance, Jagger?
That's all I've been doing.
All right, you have to keep doing that because you're not going to get what you need if you don't go through the proper channels.
Yeah, right, like Judge Tom's gonna rule in my favor right now.
You don't know until you try. Okay, look, you gotta have faith in the system. It's set up for this kind of thing.
And also set up for throwing you in jail for some stupid charges, right, Paul?
I'll get through that eventually, okay?
I don't have time for eventually, Paul.
I've been around, okay, just a couple more years than you, and if you are as smart as I think you are, you'll take my advice. Back off.
I'm sorry, Counselor. I don't have time to take your advice. I'm going to find my brother and sister by myself.